One of the advantages of the killer funnel is a no-touch technique, which I'm demonstrating now. You don't ever have to touch the implant and put it inside without